that they may take our lives, but they'll never take our...